So the amount Android lets you customize your phone is one of the reasons I love it so much. Widgets is obviously a big part of it. And I really like the Pixel 2's widget, the glance widget, which you have at the top of the home screen. But I don't own a Pixel 2 and I don't always use the Pixel launcher on my phone. So I've been searching for a worthy replacement for that widget for a while and I never really found the perfect solution. And then last week I was trying out this new launcher, it's called Flick Launcher. One of the main draws of this launcher is the Android P look actually that it can give you and it does that pretty well. But one more thing that this gave me which I wasn't expecting is a good Pixel 2 widget. Now with most launchers like these which have exclusive widgets of their own, you can't use those widgets outside that launcher with any third party home screen or launcher. And that's where Flick is different. It lets you use the Pixel widget on any other launcher. And what makes this even better for me is that you can customize a lot of stuff. So this includes aesthetic stuff relating to the font, the information you see, including the weather information. But most importantly for me, it lets me customize the size of the text of the widget. And I don't use too many widgets, but this one is my favorite till now. I can use it on my Nova setup, my launcher setup, and of late I've been using it on Lean Launcher. And unlike some other alternatives, if you tap on the date or on the weather, it actually opens your calendar or your weather app. You know, I know most people might not really care of the aesthetic of this widget or the functionality it provides, but I feel there's a small niche of people who do. I happen to be in it, and odds are if you're watching this, you're part of it too. So yeah, that's it. I hope you like it. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you soon.